wasn't rentable when we first bought it, but we worked on it for like 3 months and on the inside and out, and now it's renting for $100 a week. This is the trailer B. It hasn't had much work done on it, so they pay $200 a month. This is your trailer. There's your propane tank. You can tell your trailer needs a lot of work too. Sorry in advance.